Hey, what is up guys, this is Shreyas and welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is the OnePlus 5 which is going to release on 20 of the June, and the thing which I fear the most is game truth. This is the press render of the OnePlus 5 and damn boy, it looks so much similar to the iPhone 7 Plus from the back.
Oh hell no!
And from the front, it remained the same look as of the OnePlus 3 and the 3T. It has just got a little bit thinner and smaller thanks to the smaller bezels. At the front we got the touch keys, fingerprint scanner which is dubbed as the home button also, which is the same stuff as the previous OnePlus flagship. On the left we have the volume rockers and the alert slider, and on the right hand side we get the power button. The most hilarious thing about the new OnePlus 5 is the back. We got the dual camera setup at the back with the LED flash and a microphone, and damn, this looks exactly like the iPhone 7 Plus. The OnePlus logo is also placed just like the iPhones. I really don't know what to tell you guys anymore about this. So what do you think about the OnePlus 5? Do let me know in the comment section, and that's all about the video itself. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you guys later.